Projects are an important part of working in Maya. They'll help keep all our assets and scene files in one place. To create a new project, File, Project Window, click New, create a new name for the project at the top, choose a location underneath using this little gray folder. Desktop's a great place for this, and then click Accept. In the location you chose, Maya would have now created a project folder. This project will house additional folders that contain all your assets and scene files. First thing to do is save a scene. Just go save as, and it should take you directly to your scenes folder if your project is correct. Whenever you want to work on other projects, or if you switch computers, you need to set your project. Go File, Set Project, look for your project folder, select it and click Set. You'll know the project's set if you try to open or save and it takes you directly there. As of Maya 2022, in the home screen, you can see with this little drop-down menu which project is currently set. You can change it here to any project on your computer, or you can find any other projects not in the list by selecting this little gray folder. Get into the habit of checking if your project is set before you start working.